people will start feeling like they can catch up with the older people. And we're going to keep a two-tier cap on the new people. They said all of those things. And they swagger around when they said it. So you help set up a program. Some of you did more, but you all came. When it finally comes. And so you and I have been recorded that by the chair. So if you want to speak after that, then you have to request a point of special privilege. And I just give you Robert's rules to go through. Let me address all of the points that have been made from either side of the question of reject or accept, or whether or not the overtime question has been resolved, or whether or not the two-tier question has been resolved, or the COLA. Your committee spent all of this last week working out the issue. Would you be quiet, buddy? Okay. So we can talk about it, and I'll get out of here and just stand over there and wait like the rest of us. The International Union had come in here last spring, and we sat through the bargaining at a time when it was most difficult, and the company presented the worst possible scenario and takeaways. We've all stuck together, and I can remember we didn't have 600 people waiting here. And he had 2,000 people in there.